from what I have gathered so far, that sometime not too long ago, he had some, what we would say, conflict in with some persons from that very neighborhood. I think this area is known as the Hattieville area of Roaring Creek, where he may have been approached, by persons of interest to us now that he has lost his life. But for him to have made a report, it was not made to us. So it's just based on what our investigators are gathering. So for us to go and say that it is not or it is, we ourselves would have to verify the, how to say, the credibility of this information before we can marginalize it and say whether or not definitely it is that or not. Like I said, we are definitely looking at that angle, because anybody in their right mind, knowing that you have, how to say, I wouldn't want to use the wrong words, but problem with people in a certain neighborhood, I don't think you would want to be testing to go in that area knowing what the end result could be. And that is why our investigators are paying this, that a particular interest to see whether or not it may have been what people would like to say, lore.